Ctrl Z to undo. Then hover over a bottom edge and pull outwards just a little bit. Check the points at the edge of the skirt are still separate. Yes, they are. Hover over a point and press spacebar. Make sure the point action is move. Leave the other modifiers as default, then click and move the points left or right. Check all the other points and move them if they are potentially clashing onto each other. Okay, let's continue to extrude the skirt. Hover over an edge and press spacebar.